During semester three, I particularly enjoyed one of our applied math courses, which you can see on the slide written as algorithms for discrete math. So it was a very applied course where we were able to do actually like computational mathematics, which I find very interesting because we program in order to do math, and it kind of changes from our very theoretical math courses that we had.